Hi, I'm Jolene Mejia reporting for Kids First, and today I will be reviewing The Farewell. This film rocked everyone's emotions. Although there are multiple instances where the film becomes boring, the overall emotional impact is great. There are moments of comedic relief inserted throughout. I think that everyone can relate to the film in some way. I made connections with some of the ideas and scenes, even though I'm not Chinese. The Farewell is about Billy and her family's reunion in China. They reunite because their grandma has developed lung cancer and the doctor says she only has weeks to live. The family chooses not to tell Nai Nai, grandma, that she has lung cancer. Instead, they tell her that they are reunited for a wedding. Billy's family tells her that their reasoning for not telling Nai Nai is that it's not the cancer that kills, but the fear. This film is all about appreciating the time you have on Earth and with your family. There are many moments of stillness included, such as watching the wind blow through the trees for 30 seconds or more. I find this aspect of the film beautiful as it reminds me of the phrase, "Stop and smell the roses." But others could interpret these moments as filler scenes and pointless. Awkwafina, who plays Billy, is an exceptional actress. You can feel the emotion she conveys through the screen, even if she doesn't say anything. For her role, she needs to show the audience that she is deeply troubled, but also show that she tries to hide her feelings from her grandma. That is very difficult to do, but she does it perfectly. Without this, the film would have lost a lot of its emotional impact. The music sets the mood really well for some of the scenes, but in other scenes, silence and black screens are there to set the aura. Sometimes it's the noise of nature, like the example I gave earlier of the wind blowing through the trees. Scenes like these are what makes the film divergent. The message of this film is about being appreciative of all aspects of life. Billy begins to realize that when she spends time with her family in China. Every moment is a gift. I love that the film is quite simple, yet it has such a powerful effect. I give this film 5 out of 5 stars and recommend it for the ages of 11 to 18. Even adults would enjoy it. There are innuendos, use of alcohol, cigarettes, and bad language. Despite this, the film will move you to tears, so check it out. It comes out July 12th in theaters. This is Jolene Mejia reporting for Kids First. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!
Ha! 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 好多了，好多了，好多了，再来点气儿，再来点气儿。